Challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Matt and Ultimate Team time. And the offense runs for a first down and 10. To throw from his end zone, Jackson. And he's not going to get away. The rush was too strong, and this is going to wind up a safety. Not the results you wanted, but the good news, practice makes perfect. We'll see you again right here on the Matt and Ultimate Team. So the Elks offense with it as they get ready to go, first and 10. To throw is Jackson. To throw for his end zone. Flushed out running. Under pressure and down he goes. In the end zone. And that's a safety. Too bad. Can't win a ball though. Come back. Try again. Thanks for playing the Matt and Ultimate Team solo. And now the offense getting set. First and 10. Throw from his end zone. Jackson. Oh, he's going to end it. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. They got 29 yards that time. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage. And go up and get the football. That's a big time play right there.
Escaping the pressure right. Now he's going to sit. This is caught inside the 15. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. Oh, they hate that. Wipes out the big play.
And I know this is the NFL, so they would probably fine you for this type of a penalty. But when I was in college, he used to have to do up-downs for the number of yards that you cost a team in a big play.
Now Jackson to throw on second down. They're away for this one. And that's caught inside the 35. Touchdown. A big play there. 75 yards. Nice job. Congratulations. Defeating the Matt and Ultimate Team. Solo challenge.